How we doing, folks? It's FaZe here, and we are back with some more iRacing. So today I'm doing something a little bit different. We are racing in the Toyota GR86 at the brilliant Lime Rock. Yeah, you're in for a treat of a race. One of my good friends, John74, who you may well know, and you may subscribe to. If you don't, go give him a subscribe. He decided to watch me during this and didn't tell me till afterwards, but apparently during the race I managed to get myself damaged, and considering, this is a good result. So enjoy the video and I'll see you after the race.
So here we are on the grid in the Toyota GR. Yeah, I didn't think I'd be racing this today, but I had a little bit of extra time on my hands and I thought, well, why not? So, let's see what this car's all about.
Follow car number 18.
So it's a rolling start, which is useful. However many times I do a rolling start, it always leaves me with this feeling of dread in the pit of my stomach.
Get ready, mate. Green, green, green. 15 minutes left. Well done, Ian. Good start. Loving this, mate. This is perfect. You're leading.
Wasn't great through there.
guy behind has just done a 101.1. It's a new fastest lap for Smith, 59.8.
Here comes Smith. He's quick.
Smith is closing you down. The gap has come down to 0.4.
Wow, how much more speed he's got down there is insane.
All right.
Fastest lap for Smith, 59.7. You've just done a 100.8. To go. That's 10 minutes left. V2, sector 1 is 0.7 off the pace.
Right side. Clear right.
Thank you.
Had a cut warning. Keep it tight.
I have.
yards, half distance. The fuel's okay.
Massive mistake there. Bit of defensive driving there.
Okay, Ian, hold your nerve, just keep it smooth, no mistakes.
I'm trying, Jim. Daniel has just disappeared off into the distance, but I'll take it. Thank you. That's it, just use me as anchors, right?
That's 5 minutes to go. Come on, keep it together. We'll be on the podium here.
Right.
You've just done it. 101.8. Sector 2 is 1.1. Off the pace. Don't give up. Keep you under pressure.
Smith's been leading for a while.
Sector 1 is 0.4 off the pace. You're 0.2 off the pace in Sector 2. Sector 3 times okay. minutes left, 2 minutes to go.
We're pushing. Woo.
Okay, here, one more to go. Keep it together, we'll be on the podium. Your lap time was 1:00.2 seconds. Half your fuel, E3. Well done. Decent drive.
That was good fun. That was good fun. I enjoyed that. I did enjoy that. So as you just saw, we managed to get P3. We led for a bit, we were second for a bit, but we finished in P3, which, considering the damage John said I got, you know what, I'll take P3. So, other than that, thank you very much for watching the video, and I'll see you next time. Until then, goodbye.